morning, everybody. You're obviously wondering what I'm doing in traffic, and there's no traffic in the mountain. You're 100% correct. I'm cycling to work, and I'm trying a new route because I'm looking after a friend's house. So I'm going to take you with. Hopefully it's going to be a short ride in and out of traffic, and try to stay safe. I'm going to show you what that's like commuting to work with traffic. See you later. A lot of you guys might be thinking, isn't it dangerous to commute to work? Well, yes and no. It depends on the traffic, the speed of the traffic, a lot of variables. But if you travel the speed of traffic, often a little bit slower, then it's pretty safe. All you have to watch out for, potholes. Well, these days it's called manholes. And taxis, cars that come out driveways, that's pretty much it. Just keep with the traffic and keep your eyes open, really. All new types of dangers these days. Oh, and I forgot. Cars. They can't keep their side of the road. Welcome to the land of the taxis. Pull in, climb out, drive off without letting you know. Thank you. Traveling with traffic, there's a lot of it. You'll sometimes notice the same cars that you pass and they pass you. It's a tag match for a long time. The cycle path. These people don't see it as a cycle path. They park on it, they walk on it, and they offload on it. And the city started off with fining people, but these days they actually don't care. over there, it's a cycle park. No one uses it anymore. It's just not safe. Spend millions on a cycle path and don't maintain it. I need to get to that side of the road. Watching traffic is one thing, watching pedestrians is a completely different story. Phew. Well, there you have it, guys. I'm at gym now, where I get to shower, freshen up, and then get back to work. And then I think I can take my bike with this time, but when we move to the new building, we can't. So I have to leave again. Well, thanks for the adventure. Thanks for coming with me to work. And see you guys soon.